I think the first step is to acknowledge that the landlines are the solution. There is, to my knowledge, no other solution that landlines, and especially in internal locked countries. So this is a question of money and organization, and maybe United Nations could play a role in that, especially in the Millennium Development Goals and the sustainable development. There is something to do and to finance to bridge this digital divide.